which means that particles in a cubic foot of space, particles 0.05 microns, there can only be 0.05 microns, or I should say 10,000 or fewer particles that are 0.05 microns in size in a cubic foot of space. To give you a better idea of what a 0.05 micron is, let alone a strand of hair, they have it cut it, and one little disc was available. I would then cut that disc.
A handwritten telescope part inside.
One of those 300 pieces would be the size of 0.05 micron. So, data on